Welcome people playing Mod Runner's new truck simulator game. I've never driven in this angle before. So truck drive whereabouts is someone on a bloody train. What new game? It's really dear and I've only got about 5 left on the Xbox that I'm saving. It should have come free anyway with the... if it's got the disc version of the old one. Mine did. I know, I keep forgetting. o'clock and I've got a first viewer. It's really hard to drive. I'm doing it. Oh, two viewers. Hi, and how are you? Today. I'm playing this new truck game, if you're wondering. Called Mud Runner. It don't show you, show me what that I'm supposed to go by. There's a unicorn one line, it's not popping up. And I'm spamming him. Oh, that's a lot of water. Yeah. That I set it for an hour when I've got 1.5. wouldn't say it's a bad thing. I can control it. How do you think I felt when I were with Adam for most of it, and he wouldn't let me near you even though I wanted to, just while I was sorting it all? He kept saying the same things, but Adam didn't mean it in the end. But it sounds like you do mean it compared to what Adam said, because now and again I got a little smirk from him at the end of his phrases. There's no entry point. How big is this map? I'm gonna go in no entry point, see what it does. Oh my word, it's a barrier wall. Good job you said bro, I thought that were girl then, seeing kitten. I'm gonna run over someone's pumpkin patch. What? So you mean find the website where I can create a new account that doesn't use my emails, but I can let you have and I create the skin for you. Yeah. Not big puppet. I just said puppet. I don't like driving a truck in the middle of the night for some reason, it's spooky, and I'm in a forest. My engine's starting to put out. It's sparking all over the place. Phase. Come on, get up this truck. Get up this truck. I might get up this hill. I can't fully see paths. Why didn't he just stay on until he connects instead of leave? I don't leave until he connects, unless it says disconnect. I gotta say, if my mate Chris and Wed decided to, other than Euro Truck Simulator, get this game because he only plays company games like Euro Truck Simulator, American Truck Simulator, World of Trucks, if he got this Mud Runner, I wouldn't think it were very good for me, because there's not much to go by. You can't see where you're going. I've travelled over 2,000 miles so far. I heard somebody on pie. Shit. Oh, it's just it didn't pop up. but yeah. I'm permanently stuck in a tree and my gaming time is up, but yeah people, if you didn't like this game, fair enough, I don't like it, I'm gonna delete it. I just thought I'd try it for once. It's not the sort of truck game I'll play. I want a new road truck, but it's dear. But I'll be cutting this stream off and trying a new game another time to talk to my friends now.